Guys, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be showing you my Ninjago figures again, but updated. So, because the last time I forgot loads of characters because I was at my nan's, now I'm back home. So yeah. So the first figure we're going to start off with that Jay at front. So, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so guys, I'm back, and I'm not showing you this before, but if I haven't, okay. So, you've got your blades there, swords. You've got a blue Season 4 mask, and then the blue Season 4 tournament suit. On the back, you've got his logo. So, and he's got his logo there. I'm just Japanese writing there. So the next character I'm going to show you is the red one, Kai. He's Master of Fire. He's got his tournament suit on. Can I see that? He's got his tournament suit on. He's got on Jay's legs, I forgot to mention he's got like some things on it as well. No. So it's Kai. He's got his logo on the back. He's got black hair. The next one is the one who I forgot last time. One of the ones I forgot last time is Lloyd. In the tournament season, the only one from the tournament season I haven't got is Cole and Zane, the titanium one. So he's got his tournament suit on, and he's got his logo. I don't know if you can see that. So he's got white hair. He's got that thing on his legs. So now on to season 3, I believe. Yep, season 3. ZX. Cole. He's got a black mask, and he's got light in. What earthquakey, I don't know. Symbol, his symbol there. His mask, his sword at the back, his shoulder pads. And then if you turn it around, you can't see his logo like you did on the other ones. So he's got that. There. So the next one is Jay from it. Jay from ZX mode. Got lightning. Then his logo, his mask, his shoulder pads, he's got that thing again, you just saw that at the back. Now next is from the same season, but without the mask, with the face mask. And he's got the mouth mask now, with his Technoblade Cole. Still in the same suit, but he's got his hair as well. His mask. You can see the logo on the back now. Don't know if you can see that properly. There you go. The next one I'm going to show you is, I think it's from the first ever season or second one. Very old Zane. Let me just sit him down. Comes with golden swords, no, two golden swords and one silver, and it. And he's got his logo on the back. He's got his mask, that cross nearly or bird or something, whatever it is, I don't know. Just got that on his top, and then on his legs, he's got that leading down to there. Okay, so sorry if I sound a bit croaky because I've got a cold. So the next is from season 3 again. It's an Ninjoid. I've shown you this, but I'll just show you again because I'm doing all my Ninjago figures. And so then I've got Ninjoid. He's got that. Not covered up, but that's covered up there. But you can see some metal there. Laser. No, it's target. It's telescope or whatever. And there's laser there. So that's that. Here's a ghost from season 5. Sorry about that. It's got like light minty green hands. He's got see-through legs. And then if you take his mask off, that's him. On the back, he has got like a logo, snake or something, I don't know. But then here's his weapon. Let's just show you. And then the next one is one from season 4, one of the baddies. Kapow, I think this is. Don't know. Yeah, Kapow. I think. But then we've got another one. I'll show you the back this time. It's got just that, and then it's got like a belt. Put your sword in, but it doesn't really go in. It's got a snake tattoo. And it's got one of those. Excuse me, sorry. And then we've got another one. It's a shame because I really want Master Chen. The only ones I haven't got like Neo, Titanium, Zane. I need those. Yeah. So I'll update you on that when I get more. So here's another one with two spheres. It didn't come with it, but I just put it in for fun. He's actually got two tattoos. Same on the back. And from season 1, I think it's Rise of the Snakes. The snake I've showed you. Red eyes, I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, they're hypnotising in there. Sit in the show, and there's long tail. Tail. And then I've got some weapons here. That got that. There. That's from season 5. And then I've got just like a random sword. Sorry about that. And then I've just got that. I will show you my bigger vehicles in the future. But for now, I'm just going to show you Kai's thing that I got from the newspaper once. There's like some orange bits at the bottom. Like a grey handle. There's some missiles. Ow, it hurt. It flung it at me. Sorry about that. So thank you guys for watching this episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya.